check this out. Just to all of those people, man, you know what I'm saying, who be believing lies. We call those lies hype, you know what I'm saying? So I got to tell you one thing. Don't believe the hype.
Church people don't tell the truth, see? See, church people act like they don't have no badge. So now you trying to hide your badge.
Heard enough?
Heard enough?
Can you believe the hype?
Now this is that what you're coming for? Is that why you go to church? Mega church?
Wanna follow somebody so you can get all hyped up and say, I got my church on. Well, guess what? Go ahead and get your church on. Get your church on today, tomorrow, the next day. But when it comes down to the end, when it's time to go, tell God, I was there to get my church on. I didn't believe nothing that you said. I thought that he was sent by you, God. And that's why I went around getting my church on. I got hyped up, hyped down, hyped in, hyped over and under. I've been bamboozled. And I can't blame nobody but myself. That's right, the hype machine. That's what the mega churches are. Nothing but a hype machine. Take another listen.
This man God hates more than any other man. He hates the look of this man. This is a bag we hide all the time. This is a bag that we hide all the time.
See this bag?
You heard the brother talking about this is the look. A prideful look.
Yes.
Someone who plays God, plays church, go to church, saying they go into a church, but they don't know what church is. But I'm here to tell you that the church of the living God, the church of Yahshua Yahweh and Yahweh and the Ruach HaKodesh lives within you, coming from Luke 17 and 21. That's what you need to know. You don't need no mega church. That's where you need to grow. You don't even need no mega church. Do you hear what I'm coming from, people? For the longest time, you've been following these blind guides. What has it gained? They've gained new rides, new homes, new rings, not diamond rings, and everything about you. New Armani suits, new cars, but look at you, you're still suffering. Still suffering. Yes, still suffering. Haven't you learned anything? Don't you read the fine print anymore? Yahweh says, my people die because they have lack of knowledge.
Yes.
Yes,
if
listen.
I didn't have the guilt, and I didn't have the sin, and
listen.
If I didn't have the pride, I don't know who I would be. I had this for years, and generally this is taught in my house. My parents had it. My family had it.
Listen.
They put me in an environment that was conducive to it, and I walk around with it because we got to keep the family name up. Oh, y'all don't hear what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah. Now, see what he's talking about. What he's talking about is a generational curse that's been placed on you from the start, all the way up. See, they taught you that going to church was the right way. But guess what? They never told you what church was. And I'm here to tell you that God said, I'm going to hold them accountable. Not your parents, not the pastors, not those bishops, not those false teachers, but you, sheep, the ones who keep following them like lost sheep. Oh, yeah. He said, I gave you a mind and a spirit and a heart. And everything to focus on to get in the right step. You see, you chose to have someone to idol, like American Idol.
You can't shout right. You can't dance right. You can't praise right. You got too many bands. Lord,
listen,
have mercy.
Listen to this.
It ain't there. You can't love right.
You don't even know what he's talking about. Keep paying him your money. Keep paying your tithe and your offering. Keep bringing it to him. Making him richer and richer and richer and richer. The hype machine. That's what you are. Just part of the hype machine. Don't you know you're in the system? TDJ, Eddie Long, Joyce Meyer, Copeland, Joel Osteen, and all of them. All of them part of the hype machine. Yeah. Listen to this. Yeah. Part of the hype machine. Did you get your church on today? Are you getting your church on today? Is that all? Why are you going?
proved it gone by me.